Hi everyone, Crystal here, and guess what? I got a package from Kelly. Hi Kelly, and hi everyone. I am so excited because you know what? I told her, do not send me anything because, you know, I sent her a RAK. Obviously, a RAK is a random act of kindness, and so I wanted to send it to her because I felt like she, you know, could use some of the things that I sent her. And kind of like an you know, appreciation for all the videos that she makes for us and all that good stuff. So anyways, I did that back a couple months ago and she sent me something. Crazy woman. I told her not to. Oh my God. And it's a lot. It's a huge freaking box. You know those boxes that you get from when you order paper, like 12 by 12 paper? Yeah, well, it's packed and I'm excited. Oh my God. Kelly, I'm so excited. Okay, so let me open it. Okay, so, oh my gosh, you guys, this is a lot of stuff. So, she shared with me some of this trim that you can get on Saw Crafter's website. And I always skip this trim because usually when I buy trim, it's for boxes or, you know, to make cards and stuff. But, so I didn't. Honestly, I didn't know what to do with it. And then as I was talking to her on the phone, I got better ideas, you know? But this is so, oh my God, this is so gorgeous in person, guys. Like, this is definitely different than, you know, the what you see on her website. It's so much more different. It's so pretty, Kelly. Girl, what did you share? And she shared, like, a whole yard, it seems like. If not more, but it's a ton. Kelly, her and I discussed. I told her I'm gonna make some headbands for my daughter to wear with these. Cause man, that's a lot, Kelly. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Oh, here's her card. She didn't, we all know she doesn't make cards, so she sent me this little note, but I'm going to totally read it on my own. But Kelly, you should make cards, because I can't even imagine you not be making cards right now. Okay, and then she sent me, it says, some wild orchid craft flowers that she picked out to suit my taste. Aww, Kelly! Okay. I can't believe I'm touching something Kelly touched. I know it sounds weird, huh? But she sent me some curly roses. Oh my God, in purple. I love these. I don't have this color. All my flowers are like white, so I can alter them. But gosh, sometimes you just don't have time to alter them and you just want to grab and go, you know? So that helps out. Thank you. Look at these little itty bitty ones. These gotta be like 0.5 millimeters. They're so tiny. Oh my God, they're so cute. And then more. I think these are the, no, these aren't the trellis. These are the classics, I think, in black. And she sent me two of those. Thank you. And then look at this bouquet. This is so cute. It's like a maroon color. Oh my gosh, she totally listens. She knows I'm so into these colors. And then a two-tone brown curly rose. Love. Of course, some classic in maroon. Yay. Thanks so much, Kelly. These are so... I don't want to... use the stuff you gave me. Why did you give me stuff? I'm like, I don't want to ever use it. Oh, and then she put them in these vintage bags. And these vintage bags are like the new version. I only have like the old style. So I'm totally hoarding this. I'm totally hoarding this. Oh my gosh. Oh my God. You guys. She sent me some freaking amazing handmade flowers. I am not even going to open this because it's going to get ruined. And she totally backed it on some Gucci paper. Totally me. I love Gucci. I have lots of Gucci pieces. Love, love, love. Ooh, and I love the colors. Okay, that's going in my inspiration vault. And these are the sprays she made. I can totally try it out. Yeah, right. No, it won't turn out like this. But I'll try. I have the stuff to try it. But this is so pretty, Kelly. Oh, my gosh. You guys have no idea how much time it takes to put. Oh, my gosh. And she even sent me her a butterfly and, like, what is this called? Birds. She sent me birds, too. Totally cute. Sorry for the noise. Guys don't know I'm recording on my lunch break. Go away. Okay. So this. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at this one. Totally different. She used, like, instead of, like, 3D flowers, she used, like, the flat ones. This is so pretty. This would be beautiful on a card. Of course I'm not putting this on a card. No way. I'm going to try these. And she packaged them so well. Oh my gosh, Kelly. I have a Kelly original. Na, 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 na. For all you guys who want one, I have one. Oh, look. And it's those butterflies she made. Oh my God. This is so pretty. Kelly, guess what, girl? I am scrap lifting off you because I don't have a butterfly template. I've been looking for one, but I have one. Now I'm just going to trace yours and make my own. Yeah, right. I always say that and I never get to it. Yay, this is so pretty. Girl, I have a Kelly original again. Oh my God, these are so pretty. This is like a soft, beautiful green. Oh my God, that is just gorgeous. Gorgeous! I'm gonna steal her word. Gorgeous! Oh my gosh, Kelly! Oh my God. I'm so